No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's Origin factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching it from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do
okay.
You require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Not delays opportunity. Okay. What is going on, buddy? My name is Zella Prince, and welcome back to yet another Doom Eternal video. Now, it was actually been a month since I last recorded the video for this series, but I actually had to go back and look at what I did last, just so I didn't forget what I was doing. Alright. On it. I like. Why unlock it? Do I not have all the requirements to unlock it? Busted, that's the case. So I actually had to go back and look at all my old, some of the the last video I had done, which had been recorded back on August 31st, is now October 2nd. So that just proves how long it's been since I recorded. These were here. I think I have plenty of Sentinel batteries. I should have quite a lot. There's no indicator on the screen that says how many I have left. Maybe if I unlock all these? Get that? I have quite a lot. Enough to unlock all four doors. I was just picking them up. I think I'm short one. Upgrade. Of course my phone's gonna start going off now. Alright. There you go, give me that. Another weapon. A check. Because according to what that just told me, that might be the last mission. I think I'm short one battery. Damn it! I think I needed all those batteries to unlock that weapon. Aid maker. Yeah, I'm short a battery. Yep. Dang it. Can't unlock this. I guess I can't unlock it. Oh, damn it. Alright. Oh well. Have to go. I just have to go in. Alright, let's go find the Godmaker. Oh, the guy's name already. I don't think I'm fighting the Con Maker yet. We have to fight it, what it created. Red portal this time. Also been a while since I last played Doom, so you guys just... I just need to let you guys know that. I did say it just a couple seconds ago, but... I think I should remind you guys, because I've had... It's been a very busy September, so I hadn't really had a lot of time to record, but now... going to finish this and wait for loading to finish up. Go. I don't remember how to play. Necrovoro.
Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Negramol, the city of the damned.
We gotta break down the factory. No unity amongst demons, it really isn't. These demons are always fighting each other. Find this stuff. Crystal upgrade. Ow. Another one spawned. Gotta look for all the, Hey, that's nope. Ah, of course it would screw me over. They would try the jump. I didn't even see that demon. We're not off to a great start. I hate these asses. You have a light calling me at the wrong time, don't they? Everybody just loves to call me at the room. Where'd that demon go? Well, that jumped to me. Chainsaw. where every time I must hit the record button, everybody just starts calling. It was armor. Crucible pickups are found in the world. They appear in on the auto map. High area. Another one of those guys. He looks. This is probably going to be another one of those areas to take about an hour to do. Sword on it. There we are. In the wall. Let's do this other stuff. Doesn't look like anything else. Yeah, there's nothing else. I lied, there's something else, hold on. See how to get up there. Got this. Yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna grab it. Aim. All the people from Earth. And right in the middle. Right in the middle. Everything I can get. What is... Oh, I see. I got it. remembering how to play this game. Never mind. Explains why all the demons have been attacking. Oh, hello, guys.
The sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps.
Blood swamps? Sounds like you know a lot, Samuel. Dr. Hayden, do you know more about hell than anybody else has? Destroyed the eyes of Calidus. Have to destroy four eyes. That is a brain. Let me drop. Shooting them? Oh. Fails. That do something? Sound like that did something. Okay, that's how I do it. I punch them. I get up and close now. At least I know how to do it. I just have to get really close to the eyes in order for them to take damage. Couldn't tell earlier that whether or not they were taking damage from that. I need to use my No, I think I have. What do I have? My handle. Like, as soon as I destroy the first eye, that thing spawns in. Way too longer because I kept getting kept getting the same phone call the whole time. Oh, it's just a button. You fell on it. Ooh, token, give me that. Dealing with you. Hate those things beyond belief. Another token. Why are there so many tokens? I mean, I'm complaining. Actually, I could use them. Oh, it's not for my weapon. Plenty of everything. at all. Money. Okay. Oh, it's BFG stuff. Come here, you.
Hate those little things.
So much. Didn't even look to see if there was anything back here worth a note. Oh, it just brought me back up here. Oh my god, I was hitting C. you. Oh, this is a different execution. I never killed him from behind. God, what just happened? I get stuck on something? This is good. Okay, that ruckus. That took me a while to complete. But here we are. Alright, moving on. Grab it. Okay. That's something else though. I wanna get it. It's true life. I know I'm gonna need that. Probably use a chainsaw on one of them. I need ammo.
Humans must be tortured. The flesh tenderized. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process.
buffer nearby. Where is the buffer? Need to take out the buffer. Here we go, another area. It's gonna take 10 minutes. Need to find that buffer. There we go. Alright, so apparently the
thing I thought was a
sword was a buff. I just thought it was the buff. Punch it. Oh, here we go. Finally. don't know where to go. There's a door. That. Here we go. Alright, was that everything? Let's go. That. BFG ammo, I will take all of that nicely. Oh boy. Oh. Sorry about not talking as much as I should. I just really just concentrate on trying to get this. You have no idea. How do I do this? I have to drop something. I have to do that. Earlier. Secret. Oh, here we go. Wait, was that what's her name? That statue from the last game? Okay. Alright, well, that ends this episode. We'll continue in the very next one. And with that, guys, I hope. Bye.